Sunday morning, you'll find the good Lord there. It's a place for friends and neighbors and strangers to drop in.
Every Sunday morning.